Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. Now for a moment of silence.
Wanna be on top. Wanna be on top.
Good morning, Cards. I'm Alicia.
And I'm Anique. And today's Alicia's last broadcast.
Also, on this day in 1929, the first black professional basketball team, the Renaissance, was organized.
There will be no school Monday, February 16th, so don't show up.
I mean, you can if you want, but, like, no one will be here.
2, 4, 6, 8, who do we appreciate?
What are you doing?
I'm getting ready for cheer tryouts.
Better than Asia Cooper.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Come on, baby.
3, 2.
We got that. Come on.
Cheer tryout information meeting Wednesday, February 18th in the auditorium at 6:30.
A parent must be with you in order to try out.
Well, that's all that we have for you over here.
Enjoy this Valentine's video as we head over to MSPN for some sports.
Hey, bro, what are you getting Mariela's for Valentine's?
I ain't getting her nothing, man. I was just
talking about... Bro, why? That's your girlfriend.
Bro, that's my sideline.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Be like that.
So do you think Alex is getting you anything for Valentine's Day?
Oh. He better be.
I want a giant teddy bear, chocolate from Italy, Starbucks, Victoria's Secret, gummy bears, flowers, a cookie bouquet. I mean, pretty much you see it on Twitter, that's what I want.
Dude, Valentine sucks.
Bro, I don't even like Valentine's Day.
You guys are crazy. Lauren is the light of my life.
But Lauren, I really think Christian has a crush on you.
Yeah. I'm going all out. Victoria's Secret shopping spree.
He's clingy. I'm
gonna buy her chocolates.
He won't leave me alone.
Anything she wants, it's on me. I love her.
He's obsessed with me.
Guys, what should I do with Sydney?
Tell her you love her.
Love her?
Man, just tell her that she's decent.
So, Sydney, you and Carlos?
I don't even know what to do with Sydney. She's like a foot taller than me.
Yeah, he held my hand the other day, but mine got kind of clammy, so I pulled away. So I don't know, but I felt the magic.
Oh my god, Christian is so annoying.
Alex better be getting me something good.
Carlos?
Hey, we got one more break. Wait, all three of my texts and
Scholars. I'm Asia.
And I'm Marcus, and we're back with another installment of MSPN.
Congratulations to the girls' basketball team.
They have ended the regular season phenomenally.
And they are playing their first playoff game on Tuesday against Lake Highland at Hebron High School.
To enter, it's $3 for students and $5 for adults, so be sure to show your girls some support.
All boys soccer teams are playing today at Jesuit starting at 4:30.
Well, Asia, did you know that our varsity tennis team is at a tournament in Ennis right now?
Really? Now those are some lucky scholars.
Girls soccer JV2 team play at MAC today.
And the game starts at 6 p.m.
Asia, did you forget that the JV softball team scrimmages Grand Prairie at 5:30 tonight?
How can I forget? Danielle keeps talking about her youngest are going to put in work.
And last but not least, all of the boys' basketball teams will be playing here tonight.
And they are facing W.T. White for the second time this year. Freshman at 5:30, JV at 6, and varsity at 7:30.
Well, Carr, sorry to say, but that is all that we have for MSPN today.
See you all on Tuesday, and have a wonderful three-day weekend. I'm the biggest hypocrite of 2015. When I finish this, if you listen, then sure you will agree. This plot is bigger than me. It's generational hatred. It's cynicism. It's grimy little justification. I'm African-American. I'm African. I'm black as the name of Tyrone and Darius. Excuse my French, and as it gets. I know you hate me, don't you? You hate my people. I can tell because there's threats when I see you. I can tell because your waist is equal. No, I can tell because you in love with the desert eagle. Thinking maliciously, he get a chain, then you gon' bleed him. It's funny how Zulu and Xhosa might go to war. Two tribal armies that want to build and destroy. Remind me of these Compton Crip gangs that live next door. Beefing with power.